Well, the personalized assessments will give information about where the learner is in the curriculum, what the good points are, the weak points are, and the strong points are of the learner. And the teacher can use that in his or her education and focus on those things. And that's very informative, very useful.
The benefits of these assessments for the teaching staff are the fact that we have feedback immediately on how the pupils have performed in these tests and what areas they need to help in and what areas they are thriving in and what areas that they are struggling in, and therefore we can put that into the classroom straight away in order to help them progress in that particular topic area for the future.
Well, I prefer it because we're more used to working on computers and we have no time limit and we can take our time doing it.
I think it's really useful to have them here as the time moves forward. We're getting more and more used to technology, so to have online tests would be more familiar for people to do.
I think there'd be numerous benefits. Firstly, for the pupils, that they can modify their preferences to the test papers. So any ALM pupils, they can adapt their papers, they can change their colours, they can increase the print. So I think that would make them feel more comfortable with the paper initially. But in terms of the speed of results that come from the papers, you know, 24 hours and they've got their strengths and weaknesses identified, and that can only improve their confidence then from a literacy perspective in English. It can help them with intervention, they can know what they need to do to improve, they can play on their strengths, and that can help them then progress and improve their outcomes overall in English.
The advantage of assessment in an adaptive setup is that every pupil get a tailor-made assessment. I think it's a very big advantage measuring-wise. You get a precise measurement. This is much more like in Denmark, where the assessments are used for formative purposes. They are meant to improve the teaching and the learning, and I think that is a very important remark to make, that the purpose of this system is actually a pedagogical one, not a system monitoring purpose.